Okay, you guys, so I am pretty much done with cleaning the house for now. I still have to do my dishes. You guys seen that those are in a sink, but it is currently like 12:20. So maybe in the next 2 hours and a half, I will start to prepare my dinner to get it ready for when Halo comes home. So I don't want to wash dishes and then dirty up more dishes and be washing twice. I find myself doing that and I get so drained and I don't want to wash the second time. So I'll leave all of that in there because I'm constantly cleaning. I will clean early in the morning when Jose comes or whatever, he go cook and eat and leave food in there. Plus I prepare Halo's breakfast in the morning as well as her lunch. Those dishes get in there and then it's just be too much. So I'm gonna have to start learning how to just wash one time, that way I can get everything done. But pretty much the majority of the house is semi-clean. I'm gonna go finish probably spray down my bathroom. That's not dirty as well, but you know, just kind of dust it a little bit, kind of tidy up. And that is it for me for today, you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a great big thumbs up. I will truly appreciate it. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I have a saying here, which I haven't said in a while: once you click that subscribe button, we become as family, we become as one. So make sure you click that subscribe button and click that notification bell, that way you don't miss out on the videos. So we got like what, a few more days here for Vlogmas. It's been a long journey, y'all. I'm pretty surprised that I've been kind of hanging in there. I think I might have missed a day, but I have videos I just haven't uploaded. So it's been a journey, but all in all, I did enjoy doing Vlogmas. Not always just vlogging, but giving you guys different videos here and there, which made it a lot easier on me, because to sit and vlog and talk every single day can be repetitive and get kind of boring if you ask me, because don't much change, especially when it's just really me and Halo. So yeah, you guys, so like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed and I will see you in the next video. Bye.